Hello and welcome to my new series by Square Eyes, which is me. I'm going to be doing Alex Hunter and his journey at Hull City. As you can see on the screen, I have already finished the exit trials. The way this series is going to work is I'm going to be not talking through the cutscenes, but I am going to be talking during the gameplay. I won't be editing out, so you get to see the whole of the gameplay, which means it's a better experience for you. So let's get into it.
Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design. Well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Oh yeah, I forgot to explain that I will be top. I will be explaining which one of these I'm going to pick. I'm going to be picking Good to See You because that's what I would say, because it's polite.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
Oh, interesting.
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or
two. Come on, we got an offer for the Premier League club.
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision.
So it's good news, we got offered a Premier League contract, so we're going to scroll along the hole. Here we go. Right, so their club goal is avoid relegation, weekly wage 7,075. Starting 11, I need to get minimum target at 6.5, substitute 5.5. Starting 11, I get 975. I score a goal, I get 150. If we achieve the club goal, then we get 30,000. And if we get a good cup run, then we will get 16,000. So we're going to pick Hull City because it's my favourite club and the team I want to pick. So let's pick it, and then we'll get into the actual pre-season. Here we go. It's another cutscene now, so I'll let you watch it.
It stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
You deserve this, Alex.
Sorry.
Proudest day of my life. You signing me my old club.
I'm going to pick the Hunters are coming home. So let's pick that.
Hunters are back, Grandad.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Me and Gareth are also on the same team.
This is brilliant!
Which is Hunter's best friend, so that's great. Team chemistry. So there we go, with some sets to assign. That's a social, as we can read that for yourself. Yeah, there's no point really reading it, it's all the same for basically everybody. We're just going to check the settings now to check everything's correct. So of gold, game setting, and it's not, it's on beginner for some reason. Let's prove I'm professional. Let's go. Let's go back now. Back. Advance. Wait, just to show you the social, it's just one tweet for the family. So we're now going to advance. And the first training session for my whole city crew is going to be defending. So let's get into that. So let's go. There's Michael Dawson. Wait, look who it is. Mike,
wait, isn't
it? The man himself.
Did he just nod at me? Me more like. Whatever.
Hunter. Walker. In you go.
Gaffer.
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me.
Oh, Baldy Butler.
You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
Right, so I'm going to give everything we've got. Because it's nice.
We'll give this
balanced.
Club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
Exactly, Walker.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big
very
egos.
True.
We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
Oh, we look good.
Wow. Here we go. So it's going to be the first
training
session.
Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today. Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker.
Gallo.
Let's see what these boys can do.
Let's see what it
does. Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro.
Lily.
Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
Alright, so I'm going to take...
May the best men win.
Because it's balanced
Problem.
Opinion.
Men against boys. Come on. Let's do this.
Let's see how we do. A bit of competition. Always nice. So as you can see, the bit in the centre is the starting 11. And the bit in the orange is the substitutes. And the bit in the green is the reserves. And the better we do in training, the more likely we are to start. And then we also it will also improve the attributes.
Practice makes perfect, lads, and perfection
so
is what
at the minute we're in the substitutes, which is quite good considering we just joined. Right, so it's simple defending and speed dribbling. Simple defending is basically one-on-one defending where we just have to let a Toro score. So let's see how we get on. Here we go. Right, so we go in and we completely miss him on the first go. Bad start by us, but it's a great sliding tackle. Can we get him this time? Good tackle, Hunter. Can we get him again? No, Toro, it's too easy. Nice tackle again by Hunter. Toro's a bit... Oh, I say that and he gets past us, but hey. Nice tackle again by Hunter. And there we go. If it says excellent on the top right, then I think we got an A, and that's what I'm aiming for. And there we go, we got the A in the training, which is great. Right, speed dribbling is where we've got to dribble around and score at the end, but we've got to raise the opponent. So let's see how we do. Considering I picked Cam, I kind of need to be good at this. Right, let's go. for some good, it's a good start, but then oh dear. Go on. Can we finish? Lovely finish, but it's only a B, so I'm going to retry and get my concentrated phase on. And let's see if we can get the A. This is a lot better, we're hitting every single one of the arrows. And then we finish this lovely into the top corner, and there we go, we've got the A on the speed dribbling, and that's two A's in the first day of training. So we're going to continue, and then there might be another cutscene. No, it's just a summary of our attributes, so we know what's gone up and what hasn't.
Alright, good session today. Huntar, you in particular, lad.
See.
Well done.
Come on. So we're going to advance. And that'll go into a cutscene, I think. There we go.
Well done, Alejandro. Alex, mate. Yeah. Beginner's luck, maybe? Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Huntar. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, let's not be.
What? Yeah.
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch. Especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour.
Oh, that'll be important.
Have it in the showers.
So there we go, first training session is now over. It's quite a decent training session. We've got two A's. Now this, and now we've gone back to our bedroom. And then we're going to get some skill points, because every time you do upgrading like your player rating, you get skill points. So I'm going to have a look around and see which one. I'm going to probably do either shooting, passing, or pace. Yeah. Sorry, I'm taking a bit of time choosing here. There we go, I'm picking long passing, and then I've got one skill point left. So we're just gonna put I think we should pick weak foot or maybe dribbling. We're gonna pick ball control because ball control is important for a cam. There we go, that should be them all. What will be the next one we're going to do is short passing and maybe shooting or pace, just because we need some pace to be able to get past the vendors. Cutscene now. I think we're waiting to see if we get called for pre-season.
You know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at him.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mum.
Yeah, there'll be other tours.
Here we go.
See? Watch Bob.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Now then, let's see if we get on the pre-season.
Well?
Come on, we get picked for the pre-season tournament.
Yes! You did it, son!
Actually playing for the club when the Premier League actually starts. Here we go, we're on the plane now. And look who also gets picked, Mr. Gareth Walker. Right, so it's another cutscene now, we're on the plane. I will talk to you when the next happens.
Me?
Are you sure that's how it works?
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
I think I'm gonna pick dozen matter gas, actually.
I swear, gas. When we make our marks on this tour, they'll be buying us our own planes.
Yeah, be living the dream, mate.
Living the dream, mate.
Bien sûr. Private jets for our big stars. Monsieur, miss, you will take the bus?
Is that how you work it?
Press a button, new fare.
Right, so we're here in the pre-season and our first match is against Paris Saint-Germain. Massive match. Bit unrealistic because we played like some Austrian team this year. But hey ho. PSG it is. I'm going to play as Huntar obviously. So let's get into it. Michael Taylor. And Catherine Hunt and Gareth Walker have all tweeted, as you can see. But I'm not really bothered about them. So just wishing me luck on the pre-season. Get to the next goal. And here we go.
Well, terrific pre-season action for you from Century Link Field.
Not for the players, it is about getting fit, but it's also about finding some form.
When you're on the bench.
Well, I wonder whether they'll get on with Alexander and Gareth Walker, but they've been named as substitutes today.
They'll hope to get on and they'll hope to enjoy a really good pre-season. It will set them up nicely for the upcoming season.
Right, so it's time for kick-off.
So we are underway at Century Link Field.
Let's go. There's some good passing movement by Hall here.
That's good play from him.
That's it.
They could be in here.
And a shot. Ooh, what a goal. And in.
And
they've
got in front now.
Lovely goal, man.
Enjoyed that one, as did the players.
Hall.
My second half is underway now. And PSG a goal behind.
Or Mill.
Work up. Me and Gareth Walker.
Alex Huntar and Gareth Walker both. Getting ready to come on.
Yeah, it might be pre-season, but it's a big moment for this pair.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Huntar.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting, this game far from over. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
There we go. Right, so let's get into it.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Substitution about to happen. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain.
Wow. You're going to whip it in. Get away. Lovely clearance.
When you look at the two teams on paper, they shouldn't really be in this game. And here they are leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often.
The equaliser here. They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
His manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Robert Snodgrass is on. Right,
well, there's
going to
be a substitution now.
Pass it to Snoddy.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Coming forward with
Gareth
some danger.
Walker.
Oh,
real chance here. What a goal! Fantastic goal, this one. The keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bernard.
Okay.
Still 20 minutes to go. Here's Enjanda. Some potential in this move. Looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Jean-Kevin Augustin.
Can we get the ball back?
Doing well to keep the ball.
We can, with a lovely tackle by Hunter. And to get from
the tight to the touchline and another throw.
I think this is our ball though, which it is. We're going to get that ball from Lee. We're playing it into Nobby. Plays it into
Curry.
Him. Sorry, I don't know if I'm
the side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
That'll be rubbish tackle by Hunter.
Subs getting ready.
At
least threaded the pass through neatly.
So let's hope we get the ball away.
Promising build up until that challenge.
We have a little run. Little fake shot inside.
Hunter.
Lovely work on
the attack here. Tries the through pass.
Hunter back.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Maloney got in the way.
Shot was blocked. Could have got the assist there. Maybe 3-0 Tigers, but we've won the ball back.
Good forward play from them.
But we
comes in with
a
tackle.
Got a foot inside.
Opportunity here. Is it again? He's scored again. Alex Hunter's the name. Well, I think we're going to be remembering this name for some years to come.
Celebrate.
Took that like an old pro.
With this team. That's Sean Maloney. Sean Maloney, Gareth Walker.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special.
And then
he is
shot,
feeling that
right in
special delight at the moment. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
We've won the ball again. Can't win the ball that time though, because nobody else is there to help us. What we're going to do is just...
in quickly.
We win the ball, we're just
going to
keep the
ball. It's looking good, this move.
So we win it.
Good, clean tackle.
Keep the ball. And then our lovely pass.
Here's Walker.
Should have really played that ball through. But instead we're going to cut inside and play a ball back.
Bernard.
To
it's a quick break.
To Walker.
Shot up!
Oh,
try his luck, but
Walker.
His luck was out.
So we're going to play that game with him. I'm not happy with 5 rating. I won't be able to get 10 unless I score a hat-trick. Just a bit old here.
And a sharp restart.
Two goals from right defensive move.
And the decision from the referee via the fourth official is 5 added minutes.
Can we get a hat trick? No, we got tackled. We've been a bit greedy and we're wanting a hat trick. Can we get a final chance? What we're going to do is get the ball.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
But we can't get the ball. So we're just going to try and keep him in his corner.
Here's Enjanda.
So we tackle him again, the same throw. Can we do it again?
Here's Stombouli.
Can we do it again? No, there we go. We've won the ball.
Hunter.
We got the ball.
Attacking well here.
Play it again. After the
good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
It's a great interception.
Here's a challenge. It's a good one.
And that's full
whistle
time.
Blows.
It's
final whistle. Hull City get the victory that they wanted. Well, the results of these kind of games, not that important, but I think they're very special to Alex Huntar and Gareth Walker here. And
lovely
with Alex himself scoring a
considering Alex Huntar got the
goals on his debut.
Well, they both played well. Gareth did his bit as well. But Alex, well, didn't he take those chances superbly? No. Hint of nerves
we've
whatsoever.
Got two goals, 9.5 rating, and we won the match, so we get all the manager's feedback. So there we go. Great debut for Holt. Great debut for Walker. Skip that. But we need to avoid losing possession and don't always bring into tackle, which is correct. Great willpower, which is great. We had two goals, one shot and one more shot on target. This is an okay performance. Two goals and I mean a great performance. Oh, the next friendly is Borussia Dortmund. As I was saying, it was a great actual debut because I was playing in right defensive mid and here's another cutscene.
Did that really just happen?
Our careers start.
Yeah, I'm thinking start of something great as you just saw. Because that's what I would say. Right, so there we go. Our match reward for the game. We didn't start in the starting 11, but we got two goals, so we get £300 for that, which is good. Which puts our earnings to 14,450 and a temporary value to $5,300. And then our followers on Twitter is 11,000. We are nearly a 62 rating. I should get that after the next game. Which means that we have to do some more attributes, which is great. Just wait for it to load. There we go. So we're just going to click advance, and the next game is going to be against Borussia Dortmund. But this is where I'm going to leave the video for today. I hope you enjoyed this series. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new around here. I've been Square Eyes. Thank you for watching. The next one will be about Back to Ultimate Team. But I might upload one of these during another one before a week on Monday, just so we can keep the series going if it's popular. So thank you for watching again. Please like, subscribe, and good night. I've been Square Eyes.